friends, in this video we learn about division of whole number by mixed fraction. 5 divided by 3 into 2.7. 5 is whole number, 3 into 2.7 is mixed fraction. Mixed fraction is combination of whole number and fraction. Whole number is 3, fraction is 2.7. So first we simplify the mixed fraction. I already make the video how to simplify mixed fraction. To see that video, I also tell you in this video to simplify mixed fraction. Let's start. 5 divided by mixed fraction. Write the denominator of mixed fraction 7. Now the whole number multiply by denominator of fraction means 3 multiply by 7 plus add numerator means we add 2. 5 divided by 3 multiply by 7 we get 21 plus 2 over 7. 5 is whole number, so we convert the whole number into a fraction. We write 1 in its denominator. Divide by 21 plus 2 we get 23 upon 7. 23 upon 7 is a improper fraction, means we convert the mixed fraction into a improper fraction. Now we divide 5 upon 1 divide by 23 upon 7. So it is easy way to divide the fractions. We just multiply the reciprocal of fraction with the fraction. 5 upon 1 multiply by reciprocal of 23 upon 7. 5 upon 1 multiply by reciprocal of 23 upon 7 is 7 upon 23. We just simply interchange numerator and denominator, we get the reciprocal. Multiply numerator with the numerator and denominator with the denominator. 5 multiply by 7 we get 35, 1 multiply by 23 we get 23. So let's we take one more example. 3 divided by 2 into 2.3. 3 is whole number, 2 into 2.3 is mixed fraction. So we divide whole number by mixed fraction. Let's start. 3 divided by mixed fraction. First we simplify the mixed fraction, means we multiply whole number with the denominator. 2 multiply by 3 plus numerator. We add numerator, means we add 2 upon 3. 3 divided by 2 multiply by 3, 6 plus 2 over 3. 3 is whole number, so we convert the whole number into fraction. We write 1 in its denominator. Divide by 6 plus 2, 8 upon 3. 3 upon 1 divide by 8 upon 3. So it is easy way to divide the fractions. We just simply multiply the reciprocal of fraction. 3 upon 1 multiply by reciprocal of 8 upon 3. 3 upon 1 multiply by reciprocal of 8 upon 3 is 3 upon 8. We simply interchange numerator and denominator. Now numerator multiply by numerator and denominator multiply by denominator. 3 multiply by 3 we get 9. 1 multiply by 8 we get 8. Let's we take one more example. 7 divided by 2 into 3.7. 7 is whole number, 2 into 3.7 is a mixed fraction. 7 divided by mixed fraction. So first we simplify the mixed fraction. 7 multiply by 2 means denominator multiply by whole number plus numerator means 3 over 7. 7 divided by 7 multiply by 2 we get 14 plus 3 over 7. 7 is whole number, so we convert the whole number into a fraction. We write 1 in its denominator. 7 upon 1 divided by 14 plus 3, 17 upon 7. 7 upon 1 divided by 17 upon 7. So it's easy way to divide the fraction. We simply multiply the reciprocal of fraction. 7 upon 1 multiply by reciprocal of 17 upon 7. Reciprocal of 17 upon 7 is 7 upon 17. Now we multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. 7 multiply by 7 we get 49. 1 multiply by 17 we get 17. Thanks for watching. Like my video, subscribe my channel. Thank you.